Slava Snowshow, in a lot of ways, is Slava's imagination. Every time that we have a performance, it's really stepping into his mind, into the world that he has created, and then gets to share with all of us. And so the stories that get told, not through, you know, speech or anything like that, but through the vocabulary of clowning, is really what audiences get to come and see every night.
It's always a celebration here, and the audience here is always people who love theater, so it's a double celebration.
What's so special about the show? Well, not only do I get to work with clowns, and so it feels as though I'm finally at home with my people, but the nice thing is about this show specifically that we're using elements of stagecraft that, you know, aren't automated. This is all done by actors and technicians who are using their basic stagecraft knowledge. You know, nothing here is automated, and I mean lighting, scenic, audio, anything like that. This is all being done by the technicians. And so every technician really is the maestro to their own orchestra. How am I looking? Every blizzard that we do, you know, 8 times a week, we drop over 3 million pieces of confetti. We use 80 pounds of confetti per show.
Each and every member of the audience leaving this auditorium will have their own interpretation of the show, because each and every one of them co-creates the show and creates the show. I only do half of the work, and the rest is up to them to interpret and to make sense of it.